Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. We've just finished off General Batu. And we're off to get the final piece of this Mongolian armour. I'm going the wrong way, I think. Yes, because this goes back into the camp I just obliterated. Yeah, we'll go up here and round. I'm loving the winter setting. It's so pretty. It's going to take me a while to get there. There's no fast travelling yet. Should be my poisons all topped up. You don't see me. What's this? Random Mongolian camp. Kill enemies with the longbow. Alright, I can do that. Got ya. Bring it on, lads.
Oh,
Nice. Let's do some collecting. Ooh, big shiny box. What have you got for me? An arrow. All right then. Excuse me. This place now liberated. Excellent. Good. More of these I can get, the more upgrades I can do. Firecracker, leathers, more leathers. Do you have any artifacts? We've done them all. Yeah, okay, I think we're done here. Oh, hang on. No. Hide. Leather and hides are used by the Mongols for a variety of applications, everything from straps, string, and baskets to boots, saddle flaps, and even painted wall art are fabricated from the material. Nothing goes to waste. I didn't even kill you. Someone did. Right, I'm now facing the wrong way. Let's carry on with our main mission. I got distracted by camp to liberate, but the more of those I do, the better, really. Get them out of the way now so there's less to catch up on later. Definitely grab more poison because that stuff is very useful. And now I've been exiled, it doesn't really matter if I continue on this course, I imagine. Right, we're all stocked up. Ooh, look at this place! Very fancy. Morimei Brewery. Kill an enemy with a sticky bomb. I don't have any sticky bombs. Oh, I can swap out my loadout. Okay, good. Okay, apparently I can't. Oh well, not gonna be able to do that one, never mind. Let's call some madness.
Legium Harsinta.
I am the ghost. I attack from the shadows. That didn't work. Well, it did technically. He cleared most of them out for me. Just couldn't get the headshot.
I've given up hope before you came.
Go and stay safe.
Right, four more hostages. I don't have any sticky bombs, and I can't remember how to equip them. I realise I haven't really done much upgrading when it comes to the my side weapons. Should probably fix that. Less of that. Come on, these are people's homes. Okay. Damn dogs. So I can get my ghost stance back up. Supplies, thank you. Yes! Come into my perfectly constructed kill zone. Was there an upstairs part to this building? There is. Alright, what have you got up here for me? Some linens. And that's about it. Fair enough. You go do your thing. You're gonna go help your friends? There we go. Oh, you fucking dog. Lost my ghost stance. Damn it.
I'm forever indebted to you.
You're safe now.
That's him done. You're all right.
You're going to be all right.
What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Go and stay safe.
Yes, I will have those arrows. Thank you. Looks like these people are all indoors. But where's the last hostage? He's there.
Shit.
God. Hello. Anyone else left? Doesn't look like it. You're fine. They're gone now.
Thank you for saving us, my lord. We were given this piece of armor and asked to protect it. But I think it's much safer in your care.
You're right. This was meant for Khotun Khan.
I had no idea.
Thanks to you, no Mongol will ever wear it.
Excellent.
A piece of the Mongol armor. I should return to the apprentice.
Mm-hmm. Excellent. That's cleared up a fair amount of the third area of the island.
Protect Tsushima, my
There's a new one. Perfect. I mean, it's a bit haphazard how I've gone about that. We should be able to fast travel to here, though. Yes, all those tasty upgrades I can have. We'll upgrade my ghost armor. Not right now. I want to do my armor first. Armor's in here, I think. Use the armor. Strengthen your armor, my lord. Yes, please.
What would you like to improve?
Ooh, let's max it.
This will keep you safe.
Farewell.
Armor like that will never fail you.
Oh, that looks pretty damn cool. What else can I do? Trapper. Alright, let's go talk to this guy first.
My lord, did you find the armor?
The enemy will never wear your master's work, and the Mongols paid for his death.
It eases my pain to know his killers won't hurt anyone else. I just wish I could learn from him one last time.
You can't teach others.
You're right. I'll take an apprentice. Make sure my master's technique lives on. Here, let me adjust the fit.
Blimey. Fit for the Khan. Okay. Not sure how I feel about wearing Mongolian armor, so I'm going to switch back to my ghost armor. Hang on. Conqueror's mask. Helmet.
What would my uncle think if he saw me in this?
Exactly. Although I imagine your uncle isn't too keen on anything we do right now. So let's switch back. Yeah, ghost headband. Ghost mask. And ghost armor. I saw the trapper back this way, I think. So get some upgrades done. Yeah, he's outside here. Why are you outside the safe area?
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? Worthy of a samurai.
Okay. Wolves at the gate. Yuna and I secured a staging camp at Jukaku Temple, but I'll need my other allies. Right, so we need to go here next. Yeah, still forbidden from that place, so let's fast travel to here. Oop, oh, I saw you. Keep an eye out for more poison plants. aren't. They're just flowers. They'll be useful nonetheless. What's this? Just a camp. Ah, I can get across there. Oh my days. Right.
Face me first.
Right, let's see if we can get this right. Yes. Bring it on.
Please help me.
I'm here, don't you worry.
They almost killed me, my lord. Thank you.
You're free. Find a safe place to hide.
There isn't one. The Mongols caught many of us at the crossroads nearby. They control the whole area.
Not for much longer. I'll see to it.
I've got a bunch more camps to find. Yeah, there's one up there. But we'll leave that for now. Let's get to my main objective. More poison, there we go. There's some right there, but I'm full. So I need the yellow ones now.
Looking for me?
There it is. Oh, good dogs. Fuck. Off. Can you knock it? Oi! Damn it. Up here somewhere. Sago Prefecture. Nice. Fox Den. Okay, what's the point of letting me climb up here then? Ah, there we go. Alright, that was pointless. Takeshi's camp.
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Hello.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see.
All right.
Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average.
Yeah, I've done some climbing. Travel to Fort Kaminodake, rather. Alright, where's my horse? There he is! There's Takeshi guy seems very interested in Yuna. Old Flame, or is he a traitor? I don't know. I'm finding it very hard to trust people these days after Ryuzu. Through the door. this over here? That's just a trashed cart. I'll ignore that.
Time to head for the woodcutter camp.
Not as much.
Up here. We made the climb, but it took hours. If we sit up here much longer, the Mongols are sure to see us.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Sure you will.
Did you see that?
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
That's planar tech.
You can see inside from over here.
All right.
Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there. We'll get on that roof. Control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher.
You men with me. Everyone else get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck.
Oh, they're taking out those guards. Nicely done. Where am I actually what am I actually doing? Not a lot by the sounds of things. So I am literally killing the Mongols.
Yeah.
Excellent. Regroup of the hunters. Nice work, everyone.
What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal. Closer. Now, kill them all!
Come on, everyone. Let's get to the bridge.
I heard you know Shimura with samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leading them?
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort isn't yours to give us.
The Jito is at his castle. He'll have no need of this place until spring.
We'll be gone before he shows up.
I thought it would be better, to be honest. All right. Advance through the fort with the hunters. All right, we're not done yet.
Came from the southern gate.
Better see what's happening.
All right.
Yuna.
She did that?
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
All right, I need to go up the ladder.
Mongols sent most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
Alright.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
Yeah, I could do that.
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
Fuck! That went horribly wrong. What? Yeah, let's not swing towards the ledge to grab. Let's swing just off shot of it. Oh my god. There we go. Here we go. Oh! Can you switch? Fucking...
Reinforcements on the way!
Where are they?
You have to help my friends at the gate.
God, that was... That went really badly.
Yarikawa! Yarikawa!
There they are. They brought some friends from Yarikawa.
I figured it out. You're the ghost, but you're supposed to be 10 feet tall.
Keep fighting!
I need my resolve, so you need to die.
You finally got here. Don't get too close. They'll see me.
Stay safe, Kenji.
I'm trying to get away.
You should have waited for us to open the gate.
It was Masako's idea.
He's running away.
That was close.
The fort is ours, my lord.
Yes! All my friends are here.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need and prepare to ride for Jogoku. So, you and Takeshi.
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us.
But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokoku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
The Exiled Alliance. Were they all exiled? Ooh, got lots of technique points to spend. Journal's been updated. I should check on Yuna. We need to plan our attack against Khan's stronghold in Port Izumi. Right, before we do that, let's upgrade these. That's them out of the way for the most part. Alright. And I'm now going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Ghost of Tsushima, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.